Well, with that win, Sinisa Mihailovic made it two victories in a row against Inter at San Siro, with Bologna a third here this evening. In swinger from Brozovic, the header on is beaten away by Skorupski. Now Perisic, who's finding space on that far side up against Lorenzo Di Silvestri. Gets the cross in, Lukaku took a swing at it, gets a second bite and scores. Well, you can't offer up one chance to Romelu Lukaku, let alone two. And just after the quarter of an hour, the Belgian international strikes his eighth goal of the season and Inter have their lead.
Well, that's the quality of the man. Misses the first one, a lot of strikers might have panicked and lashed at it, but watch this, the composure. There, tries to take it first time, just stays calm, doesn't even take a touch. This is the beauty of this goal.
Taken short by Hickey to Schouten. Yeah. Whips it across, Palacio was waiting to pounce, but Perisic got it away for Inter. And that's short, here's Sanchez. Sanchez and Lukaku up against Gary Medel. And here's Lukaku, can he finish it, Lukaku? Brilliant goalkeeping from Lukas Skorupski. And a wonderful chance for Inter goes begging. Now Bastoni, Brozovic, looked up and found Hakimi, it's a good run by Hakimi, and there is number two. And Ashraf Hakimi, who's had his struggles since joining Inter, and certainly his struggles in this first half, has popped up with a really neat finish for his second goal of the season. It is Inter 2, Bologna 0, right on the stroke of half-time.
Well, I'll tell you what, the finish was good, but what about the pass?
Bologna's back three at bringing the ball out.
Four white shirts in the box again there, look.
That's fallen kindly. Flick on though to Barrow, was cut out again by Inter. Here's Sanchez. Medel got a foot to it, but Lukaku's away here. Sanchez in support, Hakimi the other side. Here is Alexis Sanchez, and Skorupski does well. By Schouten, Kailotti again. His Bologna debut and his Serie A debut, Kailotti. Here's a chance for Bologna. Oh, it's an open goal for Vignato. And he fires it into the roof of the net, and Bologna are right back in the game. The substitute, Emmanuel Vignato, couldn't really miss. And it is very much game on now for Sinisa Mihailovic.
Well, did say the substitutes might have something to say in this game, and so it's proved very quickly.
Perisic to Vidal. Now Hakimi taking on Kailotti and does so with ease. Hakimi and scores a brilliant goal. Well, is this the evening where Ashraf Hakimi comes of age in the Inter jersey? The right wing back has popped up with two goals for them, and that really is a pressure reliever. It is Inter 3 now, Bologna 1.
And his left foot as well, cuts inside beautifully. The acceleration was a delight to watch.
But it is a third successive win for Inter in all competitions. They end this little run of Bologna. It's finished Inter 3, Bologna 1.